We're here this morning at Jackdaws Castle, home of Jonjo O'Neill Racing. And if you're an avid fan, or if you wanted to visit an equine facility for the very first time, or bring a friend or family member along to this wonderful sport and introduce them, then National Racehorse Week is the perfect opportunity. And that is why I've brought along my good friend, Danny, who has never ever been to a racing yard before.
Never been to a yard before. Obviously know this part of the world really well. Spend a lot of time with you. We've been to the races, but not to a yard like this, no. It looks impressive.
So what are we going to be doing today? We're going to head out onto the gallops, watch the horses doing some running. We're going to see the farrier, because he's up here this morning.
I have no idea what that is, but okay.
They get new shoes.
New pair of crepes, yeah?
New pair of crepes, yeah, literally. And we're going to go to the swimming pool as well, because they're going to have a nice swim. And we're going to see lots of other exciting things, because loads happens at these racing yards. That's why I'm actually really excited to introduce you to the sport, Dan. So the horse is getting shod now. You can see that?
Yep.
Look, he's enjoying himself. Look, Dan.
This could be a really silly question. But you know what, football boots have evolved over the years?
Yeah.
Do they make like newer, lighter, different metal material ones?
Obviously the heavier shoes are just going to clog you down slightly. It's all percentages in horse racing.
Yeah, so obviously, like,
if you lose by a whisker, you don't want to blame the farrier for putting a heavy clog on, do you know what I mean? Learning a lot, aren't you?
I am. Didn't mind horse racing, I'm actually warming to the animals. What was that one that I liked there? What was that called?
That was Bob Ricard, that one.
So good they named him twice.
Exactly. That's the range just gone over. This is the, do you know what this is, Dan?
No.
Called a bit. Yeah, different types of bit.
I thought it was going to be a really technical term. That's a bit. Does it mind having that on? Oops.
Yeah, that's fine with it. Absolutely. So it's a nice little day for him today. So he's going to go all around the fields just to kind of like warm up, have a trot, and then he'll go up the long gallop. So you see the horses coming up now, Danny?
Yeah.
This is the long gallop here, which is about a mile long. And the horses have obviously just come in out of the field, right? Because obviously jump season's getting underway.
Right.
They've been out having a lovely summer holiday. They're back in training now, stretching their legs. So obviously you're going to start off lighter, build up into more stronger, vigorous exercise as the season progresses. This horse just done some exercise, come back in. It's important to get all the sweat off from head to toe.
I was just about to say, do they sweat?
They sweat extremely. You'd never leave sweat on a horse.
So they're well looked after.
Yeah.
Shower, new shoes.
Yeah.
It's all going well, isn't it? So only the horses that are being rehabilitated swim?
No, not all of them, no. It's another great way just to work their muscles.
Yeah, and build muscle, won't it?
Yeah, absolutely.
I can't believe how well they can swim. That's literally amazing. Ridiculous.
They're just all-round athletes, aren't they?
Yeah.
Unbelievable, isn't
it? I know, it's ridiculous.
Oh, Danny, what a day. You enjoyed it?
I've been here many times at Cotswolds, but I've never been to here. I've actually dropped you at the gates and never thought about anything other than what goes beyond. But what goes beyond is impressive. I suppose it's like football. Once you're watching the sport, you don't really think much beyond what goes on.
Yeah.
Beyond that, but
yeah,
been a really good day, really insightful.
And obviously for you, you know, you've watched racing on the TV,
yeah.
You've had a punt, you've been to the Cheltenham Festival, but this is a whole different ballgame. This is what goes on behind the scenes. This is what people now have the opportunity to see with National Racehorse Week. Mm. And for free of charge as well, they can come down and do essentially what you've done today. So make sure you sign up today, nationalracehorseweek.uk, and bring a friend along and introduce them to this wonderful sport.